Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, the German champions Bayern Munich defeated their fierce rivals Borussia Dortmund by 3-2, as the Ballon d'Or runner-up Lewandowski scored the winner from the penalty spot in the 77th minute. But the 18-year-old Dortmund midfielder Jude Bellingham questions the appointment of referee Felix Zweier for the match. Zweier rejected Dortmund's appeals for a penalty before giving their rivals a spot kick for a Mats Hummels handball. You give a referee that has match fixed before the biggest game in Germany, what do you expect? Said Jude Bellingham while speaking to Viaplay after the game. He also said, for me, it wasn't a penalty. Hummels is not even looking at the ball and he's fighting to get it, and it hits him. Zweier, the referee, was banned for 6 months by the German FA after being embroiled in a match-fixing scandal in 2005. Dortmund boss Marco Rose was booked for his angry reaction when his side were denied a penalty and was sent off for a second caution for his protests, after Bayern were awarded their penalty in the 77th minute, following a lengthy VAR review. Dortmund captain Marco Reus went down in the box after a challenge with Lucas Hernandez in the 54th minute, and Reus said, Zweier should have watched it again on the VAR monitor. When you see the replay it looks really bad, it is a shame that he did not review that one, said Marcus Reus. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.